Hi everyone, this is Kush at wefixmac.com. Today I want to show you how to do your iPad digitizer repair faster. We think at wefixmac we can repair an iPad in less than 10 minutes. Obviously, it will depend on the state of the iPad. If the glass is completely shattered, it can take twice longer. But in most cases, customers will bring you an iPad with a simple crack like the one in the video. At wefixmac, we repair about 300 iPad a month, so it was very important for us to speed up our process. The key factor here is to use a pre-heating station. In this case, the Hunton 2020. If you don't know where to buy this pre-heating station, you can contact us and we'll sell you one. It costs £150, so it's a little investment, but you'll discover that it's really worth it. Make sure the pre-heating station stays at 65 degrees Celsius. That's 149 for our American friends. The iPad will get pretty hot and it will trigger the iPad temperature sensor, but it won't damage it. Just make sure you turn off the preheating station when the glass is removed, and you'll be fine. You'll notice the iPhone timer on the right. This is just to prove that this video is real and not accelerated in any ways. Unfortunately, we didn't start the timer at the exact start of the repair, so we need to add about 15 seconds to the timer. So we achieve a 7-minute repair in this video, which is actually our new record. You can accelerate the process by preparing your digitizers with adhesives, and same for the home button. We are continuing our little experiences and we hope we can show you a video of an iPad repair in less than 5 minutes very shortly. So enjoy the video, and if you have any questions, please comment. Take care all, and thanks for watching.
Standing there by the door, I wonder if God was sleeping. sleeping.